It's Monday morning. Kind of rainy here on the East Coast. I want to share a little story with you, and you know, promised my wife that I wouldn't cash my paycheck, and you know, I'd bring it home and whatever. I didn't care. So working that morning, and made a lot of moves, and you know, cashed my paycheck, and went and picked up even more drugs, and 10 or 11 rock cassettes, not 30 milligrams. So I was up to about 20. And one 8-ball at that point, and I just was on, just going. I had to go try and talk to my wife, try and figure out how I'm going to try and do something I don't even know. So, I took pain pills, you know, and that was only Vicodin 10s. So I went and got about 10 more of them, and a couple 50 grams of cocaine on top of that again. And then, before I did anything, I stopped at my brother-in-law's, where my wife was, and it's about 11:30.
If I shoot this,
I know instant death. I know I would stop breathing overdose, and nobody would find me because. But I'm so weak and so tired and sick at this point. How in the hell did I let my addiction kick my ass? And it kicked my ass. So I said, I don't want to die. God help me. God just help me. Help me. Just help me. I squeezed out. The next day, I was on a flight to the watershed in Florida to rehab, person again, help, and trying to make things right, and trying to coach them and showing them what I do to stay where I'm at right now. You know, when they checked me into the rehab, they didn't even detox me for 24 hours because I still had so much remnants of all them drugs in my system. Just in 7 days, it's all it took to get my shit right and get out of that fog. 7 days. I could have never done that 7 days by myself at home. Then I know I'm going to be all right. This is the words of Rehab Jimmy. I love every one of my fans and my supporters. You guys mean the world to me.